हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट दी टूर्निकेट मशीन। अ टूर्निकेट इज अ डिवाइस दैट इज प्लेस्ड अराउंड अ ब्लीडिंग आर्म और लेग। टूर्निकेट वर्क्स बाय स्क्वीजिंग लार्ज ब्लड वेसल्स। द स्क्वीजिंग हेल्प्स टू स्टॉप द ब्लड लॉस।
दिस इज एक्यूरेट मेडिकल सिस्टम्स टूर्निकेट मशीन। मॉडल इज A01। स्टार्टिंग विद द बैक साइड कनेक्शन। हियर इज द पावर कॉर्ड कनेक्शन एंड दिस इज द ऑन ऑफ स्विच। Here is the fuse. So first, on the machine. So once you on the machine, this screen will appear. This is the battery symbol. This is having battery backup. This is the mains indicator. This is the timer. And here is the pressure. Time in hours, minute, pressure in mmHg. So from here, you can set the timer. And here you can set the pressure. So first, increase. Decrease. So timer is set. So downward is the set readings and upward is the readings which we achieve. So from here you can increase or decrease the timer. Here you can start and stop the timer. You can see over here this is blinking, which means timer is started. If you press stop, then timer will stop. And from here you can increase or decrease the pressure, and from here you can inflate, and here you can deflate. So this pressure you can set from here. Once pressure is set, you can inflate or deflate the cuff. Here you have to connect the cuff. This is the blue cable. This part is connected towards the cuff side and this is connected towards the machine side. Connecting it to the machine, press this black, insert this and leave. So fixed properly. While removing, press this and pull. This is the cuff and this is the cable which is connected to the cuff. Connecting this blue cable with the cuff. Insert it. Connected. So now here I have set 230 pressure with timer 1 hour 21 minutes. So now there is no pressure in the cuff, so it is showing zero pressure over here. So now if I press inflate, it will show the cuff pressure. So now cuff is inflating. Once it reaches set pressure, then it starts adjusting the pressure to maintain the set pressure. This timer will reduce. So once the timer is becomes zero over here, this will start deflating. If in between case you want to deflate the pressure of the cuff, then manually you can deflate it. While inflating, if you press deflate in between, it will stop over there itself.